promise me you don't show anyone. Don't tell anyone. Just promise me, please. Okay, I'll tell you.
In high school, I tried so hard to be the person everyone wanted me to be. I wanted friends so bad. I wanted so many friends. I remember when someone asked me if I smoked weed. Around that time, I wasn't even too big on marijuana and all that. I normally just like chill at home and listen to music. Mind you, that shit got depressing very, very fast. I was just happy he even acknowledged my existence. I just wanted to be around him. And if anyone asked me why, I would just say, cause I thought it was cool. I thought he dressed well. I thought his shoes were cool or some shit. Secrets suck. Especially when secrets make up who you are as a person. Why do I have to hide from my family, from the two kids I sit with at lunch, from the niggas at the barbershop, from niggas on the bus, from these kids who understand who I am? Why do I have to hide?